Hello everyone, in this video we will discuss about dry run option in Cucumber. Dry run allows you to quickly check your feature step without running the code inside their associated step definition to ensure that every step has the corresponding step definition available in the step definition file. A Cucumber dry run is used to compile the step definition and feature file and verify the compilation error. The dryrun parameter is a part of Cucumber options annotation which is used to configure the test settings. The dryrun option can either be set as true or false. This is the method signature, public abstract boolean dryrun. So it will return true if this is a dry run and its default value is false. Let's understand this with the help of an example. So this is our feature file, consists of single scenario tagged with @my tag. Here step 1, given I am on the home page, is correct, will run perfectly fine. Step 2 has incorrect locator and it will fail. Step 3 has missing step definition. You can see it's highlighted with yellow. Now go to your JUnit runner class. Here set dryrun option to false and execute your code. Run as JUnit test. So your browser will open and all statements inside the step definition method will execute when set to false. So our scenario failed with no such element, unable to locate element. Take a look at the time duration, which is around 41 seconds. Later you will find that this is comparatively less when dryrun is true. This is because the code inside all step definitions is executed. So this code for given I am on the home page is executed when dryrun was false, and similar is the case with another step. I follow asked out, and for asked out locator was incorrect. That's why our scenario failed. Here note that step 3 is not executed. Our execution stopped at step number 2 and we didn't get any message that step definition is missing for step 3. Now let's check the output when dryrun value is true. Execute again, run as JUnit test. You can see within fraction of seconds we got the output. You can implement this step using the snippet below and take a look at the time duration. For this scenario it is extremely less, just 0.3 seconds. Earlier it was 41 seconds. Code inside step definition is not executed, but Cucumber has only made sure that every step has the interconnected method available in the step definition file. Your browser will not open in this case. Cucumber will just check that every step mentioned in the feature file has an affiliated method written in step definition file or not. So in case any of method is missed, like in this case where step 3 step definition was missing, it will give us the message. Here code inside the step definition method will not execute. Consider case of this I follow asked out. Here this code is not executed. You can observe that step 2 is not failed like it was when dryrun was false. and it jumps to step 3 and return the step definition is missing, and you can implement the missing step. So you can set dryrun to true to quickly check if any of step definition is not implemented, rather than executing your all suit or feature file. That's all. Thank you for watching this video.